This log is called bear ash because there's no bark on it. We're going to be milling it into 4/4 material. And spoiler alert, the material is going to be stunning. Please enjoy. You know, I hate it when a cut doesn't come out the other end of the log and then I have to redo the whole thing. Yeah, I know. If I held the tape up square, then I wouldn't have run out of wood here, but that's the way it works sometimes. I told you the lumber was going to be fantastic, but you didn't believe me. Got lots and lots more to come, so please stay tuned.